watching our video. Today in this video, I'm going to be teaching you how I make my entrance. So yeah, let's get started. So all what I do is I'm going to Kini Master. Wait, this. So just press that. Ooh, beep, 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 beep. Okay. Okay. Now just wait. I want you to be happy. Okay, so just press this thing over here. Now you chose your size. So I'm gonna pick this. There. So now just wait. Now you will go to the media like this. Now go to your downloads and pick your stuff that you want. So let's just take a look and pick this or this or this. Oh, I'm picking this really. Even though this stuff is kawaii. But I'm gonna totally pick this. So, just move it around like this. So first thing I do is I add music using the audio. So I have a lot of songs here. I don't know what to add. Look!
Jazz between.
This is even heavier. Hello? Is there anything nice here? Duh! Oh wait, I saw something. It's glit. I thought it's gonna be like mini movie. Okay, let's find it. Okay. Okay. I think we're. I'll just find
it.
Oh God. Maybe this. I don't even know that song. Okay. Let's put this thing here. So, first thing, and you can press this little play button. And so first one that I do, and second one that I do is press text button. Now I add my name. How about you're watching? You're watching. Okay. There. Now, after that, you chose the color over here. Here. I want pink because it's my favorite color. Now you just press this button. See what will do. Now you can pick anywhere that and it will make it like that. Well, I would like this. Even though this is my favorite, but it would like this. Then it will make it like that. Now if you want to zoom this text, just do it like that. Okay. Now you go to this in animation, you look at that, fade, pop, slide right like that, but I like that little bit later. You're watching. Oh, this is a bad music. Now I'm gonna add some stickers. Press the overlay. Now you just pick over here. Okay. Now we just pick any thing that you want to add. How about okay, now add it everywhere that you want. Okay. More! Okay, let's add more. So I can add another one. Now see? Oh God. Now you just put your fingers and do it like that so you can do that. Also, let's also do it. So I also have stuff here. I have this outline and label. Look at that, see? It's more cool. Now go to shadow and on it. And we can also select our color. I want this. Wait. Now go to glow, also with the glow button. See? It's more cooler. Oh, I just pressed the voice. Now, over here. Best. You all want to celebrate the best. So we are over here. Now let's select the color over again. So let's add this thing today. Oh god damn it. Oh! Where is it? Oh. Now. Also, do this, press this, and you can zoom it like that. But when you do that, but we also can edit this with the outline again. That one is pretty cool. Let's pick a color. How a pink. Oh no. Okay. Amazing. Let's add a shadow again. Let's add black. I just got darkness. Tell me something. Let's go to the Oh my god. Okay. Oh, when you hit the stop. You can also use this because that, and we're just gonna move this and go back here and move and go here, move and move like that. Now press this. Let's see. Fine. Well, let's also do this over here. Oh god, damn it. Okay. You can also spread this layer if you want. But also spread this if you want to make it dark. And you can go to adjustment brightness. And situation. It's more fun that, but I'm sorry. Let's go to zero. Done. Okay, guys. What is it? And so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please hit the like, subscribe button, and that bell button. And don't miss any of my videos. Thanks for watching. Bye!